Gliese 710 isn't scheduled to make its first contact with the solar system for another 1.29 million years. But when it does, it could shake the Earth quite a bit. At first, the rogue star would make its way into the Oort cloud. At this point, it wouldn't affect us directly, but it would send massive chunks of space rock showering the solar system. About 170 meteors, comets, and asteroids would hit the Earth every day. That's 10 times more than what's bombarding our planet right now.